Hello there, I'm Koios the Rōnin Beatmaker. I'm a music producer, singer-songwriter, and photographer. And over the past 9 months, I've been going on a spiritual and mental journey, learning more about myself as a music producer and as an individual. So I decided to create an episodic series where I discuss my thoughts and feelings on this journey I continue to go on. And on this episode of Monday Mindset, we're going to be talking about trusting your instincts. For a long time, I used to struggle with trusting my instincts. I was very insecure about trusting my instincts, as if they would lead me astray or I wasn't thinking logically. It wasn't until just a few months ago that I began to fully trust my instincts, and I realized that all those moments when I was second-guessing myself, it was due to the fact that I refused to listen to my instincts. For me, that was a real punch to the gut. You know, most often we all second-guess ourselves because perhaps our instincts are telling us the truth, and we refuse to acknowledge it because it hurts more. Trusting your instincts comes easy to some and hard to others. I know from experience. It comes down to your mental state and mindset. Are you willing to trust yourself beyond what you can see and control? Are you willing to have faith in yourself and allow your instincts to guide your decisions and actions towards a positive and mindful outcome? Even if the outcome isn't exactly what you wanted, it shows a level of self-awareness and maturity in oneself. No matter what your age is, there's always room for growth. Remember that. Trusting our instincts is a form of growth. We just have to be willing to listen to oneself. That in and of itself takes a level of trusting your instincts. Remain vigilant in your actions and your feelings and allow your instincts to guide you and shape the very world you live in. You'd be surprised how much your instincts really are in your favor. It took me a while to realize that. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Monday Mindset. Please leave a comment with your thoughts below. Stay positive, stay true, and much love.